Well, this morning, the 176th Airlift Wing honored frontline COVID-19 responders with a flyover at Ruby Memorial Hospital. C-17 flew three times over the WVU Medicine Complex, adoring healthcare workers taking a few minutes out to stare through the windows and look at the spectacle. The flyover, part of Operation American Resolve, which is part of a nationwide salute to those supporting COVID-19 responders.